After the final whistle, we might hear more of this from UEFA. The disappointment, the despair is turning ugly. And we'll stay with these pictures because they are part of the story, not a seemly part of it. And the kick man there trying to stop Drogba getting himself into further trouble. I think it is now time.